hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine. But I'll love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. And maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me.
I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you. It's you. They add up to I'm in love with you.
You'll never love yourself half as much as I love you. You'll never treat yourself right, darling, but I don't want you to.
Sì, come avete potuto vedere anche voi, la mia relazione con Darren è stata molto bella, molto lunga, molto complicata ed è finita per colpa di un castoro. Però in compenso ho visto il Harry pomiciare, quindi forse ne è valsa la pena. Sarebbe carino, quindi, dopo questo grande sputtanamento con quella bellissima Barbarren, sarebbe bello se voi mi scriveste qua sotto con chi vorreste avere una relazione, perché, cosa fareste, la vostra colonna sonora. Quindi sì, se volete lasciatemi qua sotto e sarà veramente molto interessante scoprire i vostri pensieri riguardo, e non soltanto i miei, anche perché i miei più che dei pensieri sono state delle riprese inconcludenti. Quindi beh, ci vediamo la prossima volta, spero che vi sia piaciuto e lasciatemi sapere, e fatemi sapere qualcosa qui sotto per favore, perché altrimenti la cosa è deprimente. Ciao!